Roses made easy. Start with your circle, then add white C shapes all around the edges and towards the center. Add some blue in your background, and you have a sweet little painting.